Today, you could visit Paula Krasner House, where Paula and Krasner's artwork is preserved without traveling long distances. Jackson Pollock and Lee Krasner, two of the greatest contemporary abstract expressionists, lifted American art out of the shadow of European dominance. In 1947, Pollock developed his famous drip technique. He would circle his canvas and drip paint onto the flat surface, allowing the colors to spread. He also laid his canvases on the floor to overcome the orientational limitations of the easel, while replacing the paintbrush with drill paint cans, wooden sticks, and syringes. He seemingly abandoned the conventional techniques of expressionism and embraced uncertainty. Art critic Robert Rauschenberg coined Pollock-style action painting, explaining that the artist's actions are their art itself, whereas the canvas is only a medium on which to record these actions. Through VR, you'll find yourself standing on the same floor Pollock once poured his creative energy on. Immediately, your field of view will be saturated with traces of endless color that line the floor. You can learn about the legacies of the power couple and stroll through the studio with the audio guide.
Pollock used the studio from 1946 until his death in 1956.
Vive offers art lovers a true-to-scale virtual exhibition that they can visit anytime from the comfort of their homes. Unable to go abroad to appreciate works of art up close? No worries, Vive will bring them to you.